Kitchen hack, how to take your dying herbs from garbage to gold. Take any herb that you like, chop it up, melt some butter, take your dying herbs, put it in there, put any spices that you like, put some garlic in there if you like, and just mix it up, put it in the freezer, then afterwards put them in a Ziploc bag. You can use these with your scrambled eggs, toasted sourdough, you can use them on anything. Here it is, no more excuse for eating bland food.